Don't forget, you can upload that race footage to YouTube if you think it's good enough.